Denise Van Outen looks glum as she takes a phone call outside clinic in London, January 26, 2021.